Modern periodic table consists of 7 horizontal rows and 18 vertical columns. These 7 horizontal rows are called periods and 18 vertical columns are known as groups. If you study the periodic table, you will come to know the nature of whole elements that build this universe. With this, we will study the 16th problem of arithmetic progression exercise 1.2, which says, determine the AP, whose third term is 16 and the seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. I'll repeat the question once again. Determine the AP. We need to determine the AP whose third term is 16 and the seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. Understand question properly. What we need to find is to determine the AP. To determine the AP, you should know the definition of AP. What does AP mean? AP is nothing but the set of number whose consecutive numbers have the common difference. Set of numbers or group of numbers or a list of numbers whose consecutive numbers have common difference. To know this, we should know the first term and the common difference. First term and common difference. These are the two basic things which we should know to form any set of AP number. So what is that required? First term and the common difference. Now our all motto is to find A and D. A is first term and D is the common difference. How you find, once you find A and D, so you think that, so you have determined the A. How you find this first and common difference, which is very easy. There will be some clues given in this problem. You have to find the clues and the condition given. See, determine the AP. After that, it is given whose third term is 16. It is given some clue. Third term is 16. You have to extract that. Third term is 16. What is third term? A plus 2D. Third term which is given. With this given, we have to find A and D. There is no means we can find. Only the condition and the clues which are given in the question, taking that, we have to find A and D. Once we find A and D, we will determine the A. Understand, children? Now, whose third term is 16? First clue is said here. Second clue is, the seventh term exceeds the first term by 12. The seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. Understand properly? The seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. What does it mean? It is said long back. This seventh term becomes equal to fifth term when you add 12, the number 12. Understand, children? That means the seventh term is 12 more than the fifth term. 12 more than the fifth term. Understand properly? That is what it is. Second clue. Seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. Means seventh term become equal to the fifth term when you add 12 to this. When you add 12 to the fifth term, this